February 5, 2023, train derailment in northeastern Ohio sparks massive fire. Evacuation and shelter-in-place orders remain in effect in a northeastern Ohio town after a train derailment sparked a massive fire and concerns about air quality.